Welcome to the Plant Web Demonstration Series, where we explore easy ways to accelerate your digital transformation. I'm Logan Woolery, and I'm here at Emerson's Interactive Plant Environment in Minneapolis. Today, we're going to be talking about liquid-to-liquid heat exchangers. Heat exchangers are important assets that are essential to the everyday function of a plant, no matter what industry. The problem is that heat exchanger efficiency is usually not monitored very closely. This means that your exchanger may not be working to its fullest potential, and that can lead to higher operating costs and even potentially unusable product. Fouling is the most common problem with heat exchangers. Fouling occurs when a heat exchanger accumulates unwanted material. This can affect heat transfer across the surface of the exchanger, resulting in a loss of efficiency, and in extreme cases, outright failure. Now, it's actually possible to guard against this problem by cost-effectively monitoring several heat exchangers so that you can get a clearer picture of their overall efficiency and receive early notification of degraded performance. Let me show you how. Here we are by a small heat exchanger. In most operations, this heat exchanger would have little to no instrumentation, or it might be part of a heat exchanger chain where only the first and the last heat exchangers are monitored. Here in the IP, we're taking advantage of many different measurement points that already exist. For instance, upstream and downstream flow meters, inlet and outlet temperatures. We could also install some additional wireless measurement points, including differential pressure, flow, and non-intrusive temperature. The collection of this data is then sent via wires or wirelessly into Emerson's PlantWeb Insight application. This application is where the analytics are performed that give us a clear picture of what's actually happening. Let's test it out. Watch as I trigger a hot side inlet low flow alert. This is essentially simulating fouling. This is just one variable in the algorithm that affects the overall asset health. Normally, a heat exchanger efficiency will degrade over time and a scheduled cleaning would need to happen. But that approach doesn't tell you if you're cleaning enough to ensure efficient performance. With PlantWeb Insight, we can know this right away. And all we have to do is go to our app's dashboard. We can see the health of the heat exchanger as of a few minutes ago. I can use this data then to adjust the process so that we can increase our heat exchanger efficiency and push that cleaning out to a more convenient time without risk. And if I'm away from the site, it's even possible to get a notification on a mobile phone through our PlantWeb Optics application, so we can know at the exact moment a heat exchanger's health changes. This is a great application to add to your facility. It's simple, quick to install, and provides actionable data that you can use to keep your heat exchangers running as efficiently as possible. Thanks for watching this quick PlantWeb demo. If you want to learn more about this solution, reach out to your local sales rep to schedule a discussion. And for more ways to start your digital transformation, be sure to check out the other videos in this series.